Yesterday, the winter session of the parliament was off to a stormy start when opposition parties, including the TMC and SP, united to corner the government over the black money issue. Even as the government remained undeterred, Trinamool now demanding comprehensive debate on the issue to intensify their attack.
Opposition parties led by the Trinamool protesting against the government over black money. Not just Mamata's MPs, even Mulayam joining in the protest.
This is the main gate of parliament, and this staircase has been blocked by the Trinamool Congress protesting against the government, raising slogans saying that the BJP, the government, has not done enough to bring back black money.
And when they reached the house, Trinamool accusing the government of failing to keep its deadline on bringing back black money.
The government has made some assurances outside the house, inside the house, everywhere for the last 100 days that all this black money will come back. There has been no action taken
sir,
about it.
So there is zero hour notice. You can
sir,
renew your
notice.
But the government, it seems, is not shying away from Trinamool's challenge.
Yeah. So the honourable Please. Member has raised an important issue. In consultation with the political parties, whenever the chairman or yourself fix a discussion on the subject, the government is too willing to have
it. Okay, no problem.
Yet the opposition is demanding a comprehensive debate in its bid to corner the government.
There are certain rules which we want the discussion on, not one lollipop discussion where one afternoon they'll make some promises here, and like they did in the elections, they will again after make those promises and say in 100 days they'll bring the black money back and nothing will happen.
Trinamool under pressure in Bengal over the Chitgate and Bardhaman probe, in turn is trying to find ways to question the Narendra Modi government. Bureau Report, Times Now.